on the Amazing Race. Sneak peek.
Riders, on your wings. Get set.
Ready, set, go!
Right out of the gates, the junior knights take the lead. And that lead grows as the rider turns toward the bridge.
Let's pass them on the right.
Royal Prep is trying their hardest to pass them, but the junior knights pull out an early double derby slug, leaving Royal Prep in the derby dust.
We can't get around him.
Hold tight, I'll give you a wing blast.
Princess Sophia drops back. They're setting up for a wing blast.
Flat,
there it is, a wing blast from Royal Prep. A nice move, but it's not enough to catch the junior knights. They're approaching the bell tower and Royal Prep is falling behind. And as they pass through the tower, Royal Prep is running out of options and running out of time.
We're running out of time. We have to try the slingshot.
Okay, but only if we do it the right way. I'll sling you.
You will?
If we win.
Jeez, it's about time you figured that out.
So what are we waiting for? Let's do this.
All right, Hugo.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think Royal Prep is going to try the flying slingshot, the riskiest way in all flying derby, folks. If it goes wrong, it could be a total horse wreck.
How does it feel to be a champion, Minimus?
I'll tell you the truth, I have a bit of a wing cramp. Wait, did you just call me champion?
Well, you're standing in the winner's circle, aren't you? Very impressive work out there.
That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me, Electra.
That's the first nice thing I've ever said to you.
True.
But it won't be the last.
Oh, you two were amazing! You're our heroes!
He takes after his big bro.
Actually, big bro, I take after my teammate, Sophia. Thanks.
You guys were brilliant!
So are you! We couldn't have won without you.
Wanna hold the crown?
Sure!
Stay tuned for scenes for our next episode.